parsley, and that amazing possibility is to use as cosmetic and as a remedy in the house that we can grow, because we don't have, all of us doesn't have the budget to spend in cosmetic, but we all want to feel comfortable with ourselves. So it's important to have some tools that you can give to your kids or to yourself when you want to take care of your skin. That you know that it's possible, and actually it's more efficient than everything that people can buy, because it's made with your love, your intention, and it's fresh. And everything that you can eat means that it's better for your skin. The skin will take it, and the result will be better. Mm-hmm. So now we'll speak about the coriander in this video. And thanks you again to stay there. So, do you know a little bit more about the potential of the coriander? Because most of the people, they speak more about coriander than parsley and gratitude. Do you know a little bit of it?
Mainly it's for spicing. This is what we've been using it for. Spicing the food, the sauce. Yeah, that is the...
That's yummy.
Yummy.
Okay. The same process, and we can mix, that will be another remedy. Okay? So, the seeds, when you have this infection, the coriander seeds are really benefits to prevent and to heal the urine infection. So it's as simple as it is. You can take water the evening, okay? You take water, you take one spoon of these coriander seeds, you put it in the water, okay? You go to sleep and you cover it with something, plate, anything, you cover it like this. You let it all the night. In the morning, you will have a juice, yellow, green. You remove the seeds. You don't throw the seeds. You remove the seeds. The seeds was wait all the night. Take them, put them in earth. You will do coriander. And you drink the water. And the water will clean. It's anti-inflammatory, anti-infection. That will clean the blood, help diuretic. So you will go to the toilet more often in the day. You continue in the day to drink hot water. You can help yourself also with the hair of the maize. You know? Mm-hmm. There is hair on the maize. Mm-hmm. That's really, really powerful. For the people also, with this pad that we are doing, who was cosmetic, you can use it because it's coconut cream. That's why I decide what I do. You could be able to eat it and to make it yummy. So you add from this same stuff that you can prepare a lot. Keep a piece aside at the beginning for your skin, okay? And after, you can take the rest and you add ginger, garlic, lemon. Mm-hmm. And this you will put it on the bread. Okay, on the chapati, on the bread, on potatoes. You can add some peanuts. We had peanuts this morning, yeah? You can add a little bit of peanuts that you can on the pan make it crunchy with this pad. And this is super yummy. That changes everything. And at the same time, the kids, the medicine, they don't like so much to take it. Even us. It's not so yummy sometimes, but when you prepare it like this in the food, it's not like I'm sick, I need to eat. It doesn't help to think I'm sick, I have to take the medicine. It's like bringing negative energy in something. But yeah, okay, I'm tired, I'm sick, I'm gonna take care of myself, have a lovely time, I can do beauty and I can do cooking and eat yummy, something who when you eat and you enjoy, at the same time you know it's healing your body. And to don't wait to use it only when you're sick. If you use small amounts every day, like was doing our ancestor in the food, they was using chili, ginger, all these spices with yummy taste. It's because they have a virtue. That's why in some countries they use more of this one and other more of this one. And what it's interesting is when you look at the virtue that they have, it's really according to the sickness that they used to face before. That's why it's important to share this knowledge. Okay? Thanks for your attention.